at Mama's style. She's doing my hair. I'm doing my makeup. Today's regionals day. We're super ready. Super ready and excited.
Hey guys, it's Doc. I love my team so much. So today is regionals day and we're so excited. Why are y'all laughing at me? I am. Come, let's go on a little journey. It's regionals day, guys. I literally love us so much. Oh my god. I feel so confident. I feel like we worked so hard, and regardless of what they laughing at me, regardless of what we placed today, I feel like we're gonna do so good. Like, I just love us, so confident. Hey guys.
Hey. No, it's inverted.
I don't care.
I'm gonna walk with you.
Okay. I'm just gonna like the good lighting right here.
Okay.
But yeah, I love us. Do you love us?
Sure. I don't know what you're talking about, but yeah.
Like us, like our team.
Oh, of course.
Of course.
On good days.
On good days, yeah.
Yeah, the lighting is not really good at all.
No, you have to get like the blue window for the good lighting.
Okay, that's kind of good.
Okay, we need to talk about our predictions on how we're gonna do today.
I think we're gonna do so good.
I think we're gonna do good. Mm-hmm. I'm a little bit scared with the new dance. Me too.
I'm a little scared, but I feel like we're gonna kill it.
Yeah. This is probably the most nervous I've been.
Same.
And out of all the comps, like every comp I've been like, oh, I'm nervous, but like this one,
yeah,
because like the other ones I'm like, oh yeah, I'm nervous, but we got it because nothing changed. And then now today,
now it's everything changed.
Hey Raimi, I want to come for the good lighting.
Yeah, look at Raimi.
Oh my god,
guys, I didn't even have this outfit on, but then a chocolate croissant squirted all over me.
Are you serious?
All over my white sweater. Like, I literally looked like I shitted all over myself. And then it was on my pants, and then I freaking cleaned it, and it looked like literally diarrhea on my pants.
Hey, G. What's up?
Thank God I literally live next, like, the exit
it's
next
very
door.
Early. Well, not too early. What are your predictions for today? Oh, what's your name?
Snickerdoodle Hash Brown the third.
There's two more. Oh, by the way, I named my, I named mine after you. Her name is Patty Raimi.
What the? Y'all need a seatbelt.
I feel pretty. Okay. We gotta get Patty Raimi. Patty Raimi. Hey girl.
RIP, my highlight.
Oh my god, what happened?
It fell on the ground.
Hey Lisa. What's up, babe? You look so beautiful.
I did that.
You did do that. Look at me, Nathan. So beautiful.
Thank you.
Hey Mama So. Hey. Hey Nana, what's up, broken girl?
I'm tired,
girl. Go. Say hi. Yeah. Yeah. Wait, ready? Oh. Get the angles. Yeah. All right. Okay. I don't know what his deal is, but he's up something else. All right. Hey Peyton. What's up, girly girl?
Hi.
Okay. Hey Layla. Hey coach.
Hey.
What are your predictions for today?
I think we're gonna do great.
Yeah.
I'm nervous, I have to admit.
Me too.
But I think we can win.
Really I think do. We can.
I have all the faith in you guys.
Me too. Oh my god. We're so like in sync for that.
We're
wow.
Thing.
We're so in sync for that. Okay.
Hi Bob. We're totally gonna crush it today.
We're gonna bring it home today.
Fingers crossed. It's a new routine. It's a new us. Like everybody's mm-hmm. gonna be like, what the hell?
But the judges are gonna be shocked. They're gonna be like,
they're gonna be shocked.
We aren't gonna get that score that we got last time.
Oh,
we don't speak of that.
I
score.
Feel like here is a very like. Hit
political.
Or miss kind of thing, like mm-hmm. it's vague. Mm-hmm. Scoring is really vague. It's like every judge is different. This one might think it's an A and this one might think it's a 10, so it's like
it depends.
But we're only out to beat ourselves. We're just trying to do better than we did last time, and that's all.
Yeah.
And only way from here is up. So
yes, thank you, Captain Princess.
Yeah.
We love the inspiration at like 10 in the morning. We love the TikToks.
So yeah guys, today's regionals and these kids are about to kill it. We've been working their ass off and they're just gonna kill it because they're just that good. And right now they're undefeated. I think they're 4-for-4 or 3-for-3. I don't know, but they're undefeated right now. And baby,
Freddy looking crazy.
Is that true?
Hi guys. Yeah. Hey guys, this is me and Ricky. Hey guys. So we're ready. It's currently 11:22. 25 minutes left. We're almost leaving. Everybody is basically ready. Granny's getting her hair done back there. We're gonna do great. It's a big day. It's a big day for us, but we have this in the bag. Yup, fit check. She means business. All black, y'all.
All black.
All black. We're casual today. States, we're going all out.
Yup.
I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive. Can write my story. I'm beyond the archetype. I won't just conform. No matter how you shake my core. Cause my roots, they run deep. Oh, oh, yes, a little bit. Through the madness and chaos, so I call on my angels. They say, oh yes, a little babe. Don't doubt it, don't doubt it. Victory is in your veins. You know it, and you will not negotiate. Just fight it, and be transformed. Cause when the fire's at my feet again, and the vultures are circling.
Come one right away. Oh.
more teams. Two more teams until awards. It is currently 2:27. I don't know numbers, I'm dyslexic. I'm tired. I was grubbing. I will not lie. I just inhaled some Funyuns, the Rico water. Gotta get one every time we come. Let's go see the other girls.
Hi guys, it definitely wasn't our best, but there's always next time, hopefully we can I'm so proud of us. It was hard. We came back and it was winning this week. It's not like we had a lot of time to do this, but
100%. Yes!
I feel like we could have done way better. There's a few things we need to fix, but nothing fell. Yes. It's just our emotions could have been tighter, and everything could have just been better.
Hey guys, it's war time! Come on, guys! Hey! For the vlog!
We are ready for it!
Our beautiful trophies, which are located between the speakers. The actual trophies are not here yet. With some storages going on in the world, this is the best we can do for now. In third place, moving on to states next week, in third place goes to Medford High School.
I love us, I love us, I love us.
Whatever happens, I'm proud of you guys.
In second place in our last co-ed division, in second place goes to Greater Wallace and